Come back again with me, Frey, for the third subject, my wonderful student. What subject? Yes, very good. Math subject, okay? So you can open or prepare your math book and then you can open page 69, halaman 69. Okay, we will review about this topic. Kita akan ulangi lagi. Okay, tentang topik ini ya, yesterday. Okay, so you can put again your textbook and then let's see my PowerPoint. Today is Wednesday, 18 November 2020. Okay, kids, we will learn, okay, for lesson 4. Yeah, subtracting from 10 first, mengurangi dari 10 dulu. Jadi ketika anak-anak ingin mengurangkan dari angka 10. Okay, let's see. Lesson 4, subtracting from 10 first. Number 1, Harry makes 2, makes 12. Okay, Clay starts. Repeat. Harry makes 12. Clay starts. Okay, what in bahasa Clay starts? Ya, bintang tapi buatnya dari tanah liat. Okay, so you can see this picture. Okay, and then he gives 7 to Giri. He gives 7 to Giri. Okay, kids. It means this is about subtracting, about subtraction, pengurangan. Don't forget, you have to start subtracting from 10 first. Jangan lupa mengurangkan dari angka 10 terlebih dahulu. Okay, look at the first step. Okay, step 1. 12 minus 7. 12 dikurang 7. Oke, okay, we wanna regroup. Kita mau mengelompokkan. Oke, okay, 12 ini. Oke, okay, kita mau mengelompokkan 12. Oke, okay, look at. 12 ini, kalau kita kelompokkan, akan menjadi 2 ditambah 10. Become 2 plus 10. Oke, okay, you can see number 10 first. Oke, okay, lihat nomor atau angka 10 dulu. Jadi, oke, okay, step 2, the second step. 10 minus 7. Kita akan mengurangkan dari angka 10 terlebih dahulu kepada angka yang belum disentuh. Yang belum dikurangkan. Angka yang di samping 12. Oke, okay, 10 minus 7 is equal to 3. If you confused to count, you can count, okay? You can count. Backwards, okay? Keeps like this. Okay, 10 in your mouth. Okay, 10 in your mouth, so we can count backwards, hitung mundur. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, and then 3. Yes. Count until 7 fingers. Okay, so the answer is 3. Okay, 10 minus 7 is equal to 3. Look at step 3. Kita lihat yang step 3 ya. 2 plus 3, miss, dari mana asalnya 2 ini? Iya, 2 itu berasal dari pengelompokan dari 12, 2 plus 10. So, 2 plus 3, dari mana dapatnya 3? 3 didapat dari 10 dikurang 7 tadi. So, 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Okay, so it means 12 minus 7 is equal to 5. Okay, ini sebenarnya adalah pengurangan yang sangat gampang anak-anak kalau anak-anak bisa mengerti. If they will give Second example. Okay, contoh yang kedua. Subtract. Okay, 12 minus 5. 12 minus 5 is equal to 12 kurang 5 sama dengan berapa? Okay, we have to regroup first. Yang pastinya harus ada angka 10 karena kita mengurangkan dari 10 terlebih dahulu. Okay, let's see. We can write number 10 in the pink circle. 10. Okay. 10 ditambah berapa supaya 12? Atau? Or 12 minus 10 is equal to 12 kurang 10. How to count? Okay, you can count backward or count forward. Hitung mundur atau hitung maju. Kalau tadi kita sudah menggunakan hitung mundur, kita akan menggunakan hitung maju sekarang. Hitung maju kita hitung dari angka 10 juga ya. Okay, kita akan hitung sampai 12. Okay, 10 in your mouth, and then after 10, 11, after 11, 12. So there are two fingers. The answer is 2. You can type or make here 2. 2 plus 10 is equal to 12. Okay, very good. So, next, step 2. You can subtract, okay, 10 minus 5. 10 minus 5 is equal to 5. Okay, very good. And then you can add, tambahkan 2 ditambah 5. 2 plus 5 is equal to 2 plus 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so you can write here 7. Okay, thank you, kids. Miss Ray, you can hope you can answer, okay, for number 2, okay, on your textbook page 69. Miss harapkan anak-anak Miss sudah bisa menjawab pertanyaan ini semalam di halaman 69. This is so easy, kids. Okay, so you can try after that to subtract, okay, the third example, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, you can try to do 11 questions in the PowerPoint. Okay, but no need to write on exercise book or notebook. Gak perlu ditulis di buku latihan atau buku catatan. Because today there is no assignment, karena hari ini tidak ada tugas atau latihan. Kita akan hanya berlatih mengerjakan soal-soal ini di Zoom. Okay, thank you kids. Bye-bye. See you.